Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's me, Uli. We're gonna react to Karen Dragging Everyone Part 1 from Potomac. That's my favorite show right now, guys. I love Karen. My favorite is Karen and what's her name? Candace? Is it Candace? I think so. I like them two from Potomac. Yeah. Let's see, guys, and I love her. She's funny. She's the queen of Potomac. And yeah, let's go, guys.
You can try to tear me down, but the grand dame never crumbles.
You're very judgmental.
Baby, I'm only judging what you give me.
No, girl, hold him. Okay, hold him. Let's do this. Okay, listen. Oh, we're good. No, we good. Look. Okay. Hold on, damn it.
It's all good, Ashley. We're done, baby.
You may be like...
What an old book I saw yesterday. Bye.
I see why they married each other. They're cut from the same cloth. Moldy, mildewy, messy.
I don't have a problem with Gisella. I actually like her, but she's irritating.
Oh, and Monique, our chummy. I just hope Giselle's fashion sense don't rub off on Monique.
Thank God Gisella is a good-looking woman, because goddamn, she can't dress at all.
I'm ashamed to be seen with her sometimes, to be honest. I don't know what she's gonna wear.
I got a headache talking about Giselle's clothes.
You have an exception or a timeline?
I have to look in this mirror and move their fake hair left and right to feel better about themselves. I'm just saying,
I'm done with you, Giselle. I mean,
okay.
Really, it's...
No, that's the
tries to tear.
That's the plan.
I'm not gonna do that. This is disrespectful.
Well, he's in our conversation, Karen. Just tell him.
Well, that's you. I don't. Thank you, love. He's a mime. Let him do what he wants to do.
Not mind whatever he does.
So my point is this.
Okay.
I find it interesting that you're called
a broke version of Tina Knowles.
Oh, you would know broke. Your husband not only kicked your ass out, he moved it a mile down the street from your sweatbox and put your ass in the studio.
Oh, jeez.
You're lying. And continue with this. And it's not an idle threat. I will sue you. You have to
sue
prove
you
that what
your
I said is
true.
It came from my stepson.
Oh, my Lord. You want to camera time. It's very irritating. Okay, but can you move on?
The point is, you got to make millions to owe millions.
Trust and believe,
and I do.
I'm gonna pay you in dust and leave you here like a dusty bitch that you will act like.
I'm gonna repeat this again. You got to make millions to owe millions, and don't come to my table talking some bullshit.
Talking about me behind my back, that just further fuels me that you all are backstabbing matches.
On that note, Karen, I think I spend more on this boat than your net worth.
I read your net worth book. I think that's Eddie's net worth, honey.
Are you being indicted at all?
Did Michael get indicted for his dingling swinging across Instagram? No.
Don't tell me to sell my house. I didn't have to sell my house. It was a choice. I hope you have that blessing after your divorce.
Before they drag your ass up out of it, okay?
She's everything. Killing it.
I don't run, I walk, love. You know what?
I don't run, I walk, love.
Honey, I can live anywhere I want. I can live anywhere and be fabulously Karen Hubert. And Robin Dixon live anywhere and be fabulously Robin Dixon. And you are by yourself, by the way, in Hanover.
Where's Hanover? That's all I'm saying. Where is it?
I don't believe everything I read. But if you want to act like you believe everything you read, Ashley, your man up there meeting people in London through the grinder. You buying him Cartier gifts and... Obviously, you're buying enough, baby. He's talking. You must have been cheap like that.
Another day?
What? With Great Falls a day?
I don't give a where you live.
All of them talk.
You and Hanover by yourself.
About somebody. They don't even look at their own homes. A mess.
And I, we've been
a mess.
At events together. We sat on a board together.
A mess.
And I'm not impressed.
The world should bow down to her for the way she put her life together.
But anybody could have married Eddie Jordan and done what you've done.
Hey, look, people can say the same thing about me, but I don't go around screwing a fireman.
She has a boyfriend who's a fireman?
Yeah, he has big muscles and everything. He's cute.
Go
really?
Shoot.
Oh, yes. God.
She better not come for me because I will put that picture up real quick in New Jersey, Harlan.
You're not going to fuck with me and expect me to roll up the mother.
Let's do our fine restaurant voices.
Robin?
Shut the
f- The entitlement that is based on absolutely nothing.
Question.
Who is Andrew it's with a missing digit? I'm just saying.
What? Who is he?
I don't know, Hanley.
offensive.
Well, I think it was extremely offensive.
He got into a car accident and he lost his finger.
I'm sorry about that.
Is it because of Sherman?
I don't think I should be talking about Sherman with you since you're really good friends with his ex-wife.
Like to talk to you. We don't want to talk to you in front of your guests.
It's not going to happen. Security.
These two
need to go. The two of them,
Robin,
they need to go. I want them out because their heart is not in the right place.
Even
here with raggedy jeans on,
the two bars. Potomac is small. I'm not surprised that they're not together. Nobody in Potomac is surprised that they're not together. I think Sherman left the party before Giselle did. And I'm not the only one that thinks that.
When I was there to my face, you were all nice to me. Like, oh, Ashley,
oh, Ashley, you should be into it. That's what you do to everybody.
I've never done that to you.
Yes, you have.
I've never done that to you.
Whatever I have to say to you.
I had an enjoyable moment. I deserve it.
People call me. I shop in the same place as the Shermie shops in. And it wasn't Giselle that was with him in Saks. I'm just saying. We good?
Now you can't talk. Everybody talks about it. Oh, I can't talk about it. Karma is a bitch, honey.
Here,
Karma is a bitch.
I'm not. I'm here. Well,
you're not working. Clanky, clank. Clanky, clank.
Really?
The bar soap?
Yeah.
You might want to help your husband.
People come for me all the time. They just don't find me.
Good to see you.
It's lovely to see you.
It ain't gonna happen. Period.
See you in the rear.
That was it, guys. Oh my God. Karen is one of my favorites. She is shady as hell. She will drag your ass with words all day, every day. Love her. And I hope you guys loved the video. I did. It just gives me joy when I see her. Just love her. And I hope you guys loved it. Let me know who's your favorite from Potomac. If y'all watched the video, like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you next time, guys. Bye.